Harpit Shah, pursuing BE instrumentation from the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Institute of Technology, VASA. I am giving the GATE in 2021 and I purchased this PD course when the course is launched by the Dande sir in the YouTube. I am following this GATE Academy from last 3 to 4 years when I am in the first year and preparing for the network subject for our GTU exam. And using that, I am start preparing the GATE by YouTube. And after that, the Dande sir announced this PD course and I purchased it in 30,000 rupees. Okay. So, today I give the reality facts about what is the GATE Academy PD course and how it is helpful for me or not. Let's start our video. So, first of all, I say that the GATE Academy staff member and all the faculties are helpful very much and working day to night for us. So, the whole PD course is very fine, definitely fine. And the Dande sir is working day and night, which is very good for us. So, now start with the subject-wise review. I started the Maths and Aptitude first because I know that Maths and Aptitude only contains 25 to 30 marks. When I don't know that the GATE Academy, this year GATE Academy fixed that the Aptitude curves for 15 marks and Maths for 13 marks. But I started preparing the Maths and Aptitude when I am in the second year. After that, I started preparing network and analog side by side. And I, after completing the analog, I starting the signal system, which is by Neeraj sir, which is very much lengthy. But yeah, if you don't know and if you don't like the discrete and discrete signals, then you are in fall in love with the signal and system. After that, I start control by Dande sir, which is also definitely fine. And that the style which Dande sir delivered his lecture is definitely very much and very good. That body plot, explaining about body plot and all that, I cannot much preparing about control in the GTU exam. But after preparing the control using this pendrive course, I am also falling in love with the control. After that, I come to the crash course and the I am between the third year and fourth year starting semester. I have stopped preparing the GATE because I am busy in the IIT Gandhinagar projects and all my projects which are I am starting about. And after that, the Dande sir on the 5th September, he announced about the crash course for civil and mechanical. So in my mind, I thought that the EEC and instrumentation, this crash course is come. And using that crash course, I start revising the subjects which I completed. And I start the subjects which is very difficult, like measurement and sensor. In that, you have to learn all that equations and all that formulas. You can in the questions, like all the formulas you have to apply from that the MCQ is come. So my background team, I concluding that the GATE Academy PD course is very definitely good. If you want to purchase it, you can purchase it. The value for money course. Many students are saying that the GATE Academy course is like that, Ditta and Sus are not teaching well. No, if you like the person to person, this the grasping power and explanation power is something different. The Ditta and Sus are explaining the, from the scratch to the advanced. So if any student don't like and cannot understand easily, then the Ditta and Sus are and Dande sir are giving a very much good content delivered in this lecture. So I once again thankful to all the GATE Academy faculties and staff for being there for us and in the 30,000 providing this better course and the application, that GATE Live application for the PD students is very much. Thank you.